Marriage is like a road. It's got its ups and downs. It's got its speed limits, up the hill, down the hill, sideways, or whatever. And always remember that you will always find something different from each other every day of your lives.
It's very kitsch to say that Catherine is the yin to Simon's yang. I think it's more appropriate in these circumstances to say that she is the baglama to Simon's buzuki. But needless to say, I have never seen Simon more complete than with Catherine. We knew it was going to happen when he met her. We knew it was going to happen the moment Catherine walked in the door.
Catherine has the most beautiful personality. She is kind and caring and gives with all her heart. I admire her intelligence, sacrifice and dedication to her profession as a doctor. She makes me smile and she makes me laugh. In Catherine, I found someone that is not only my wife, but something more important to me, which is my best friend.
Simon and Catherine share common ground in so many attributes, ranging from Christian values to an intellectual connection and to an intense work ethic. Looking beyond this for Simon and Catherine, it's the common ground they share which underpins their love, and the role that their faith plays should not be understated. We as parents will support them every way we can. We wish them enduring unity, enduring love, and the Lord's illumination.
We are the kids of the summer sun. Don't wake us up until the dream is done. We are the kids of the sun.
Good evening, everyone. To our friends and family, our kumbayi, grandparents and parents, for the first time I can say, Catherine and I welcome you all as husband and wife.
We are the kids of the sun.
I met Catherine through a chance introduction from our mutual friend Steph, who is here tonight, whom we both owe our gratitude. It is written, "Ask and it will be given to you, seek and you will find." I asked God if I could meet someone and he gave me a soulmate. I'm excited for our life together. Most of all, I'm looking forward to the simple things. I'm looking forward to going on walks together, having a tea, our conversations, and those moments of comforting silence when we are content with each other's presence. Most of all, I hope we remain humble and steadfast in our faith, and the thing I'm looking forward to the most is simply holding each other's hand and together taking the first of many steps in our journey of life together. I love you very much, Catherine. Thank you.